Hello, everyone. Hi, Luda.
Hi, Colonel, and hi, everyone.
We are fighting the Trife, and he doesn't have his way the wrong side, or the, you know, what's it called? You know, from stop. Messing it up.
Yeah, it's going great. We're fighting the Trife. That is enough.
Yeah, well, let's see. I'm going to move back, and I'm going to try and attack him with my most powerful ability, the Barrage.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we just recorded the episode where everything is the wrong way around, so...
Yeah, so everything is going. We're still stuck in that mindset where we're going backwards and forwards, and yeah.
Yeah, it's tough. It's tough to read. It's tough to just go back to reading normal stuff.
I just gotta say, I just love the bucket on your head during this fight. It's
oh,
so
there
fun.
It is.
So much fun.
Yeah. It increases perception, though.
Oh,
it's a nice bucket. It's the bucket that I found the last episode.
Yeah, how does it increase perception, though?
It's
I'm wondering.
It's magical. Because it's the wrong way around, don't you get it?
Yeah, it's not blocking out stuff. It is instead increasing stuff, I guess.
Yeah, exactly. It increases perception, increases view range and cast range. I think it's attack range, actually. But it's a nice bucket. A nice helmet, I have to say. Tibuk. Or
Tikub. Yeah, that's right. my mind is like, I'm still stuck in it, but it's still not taking it so fast. It's like,
we never really mastered it, did we?
No, we did only have like half an hour or something in the backwards world.
Yeah. So there's a Void Lady and there's the Void Trife. Well, they're all Void Ladies.
Yeah.
They're not Void Auras, though. That's a good thing.
Yeah.
So, Medora, do you think we should focus on the Trife, or do you think I should take care of this Void Wanderer?
The Wanderers were very hard to hit from Ludo's point. I mean, he had 70% chance to hit, so I don't know. I mean, look at that.
Yeah,
holy moly.
I think that's better.
The crit chance there.
Yeah.
The crit.
Okay.
So I'm just gonna look at them, if they're weak to anything. So no air spells on these guys, apparently.
Mm-hmm.
Are they weak? So
I'll remember not to cast any of my zero air spells.
It looks like they are weak to Earth, which we don't have any spells of, I don't think.
Well, there's poison.
Oh, you have
spiky.
Yeah,
I'm a geomancer. A little bit. Yeah. I dabble. And the soundtrack, as I said, is gone.
There it is, indeed. Once again.
Oh, you turned her yellow?
Yeah, she's ours. She's charmed.
Yeah, it suits her better a little bit. I think.
I think so, too. So let's see. What do I want to use? Do I want to use this? Yes, let's use that. Go, and that took damage on Jahan for some reason.
Maybe reflect or something.
Yeah. The void knows all. Oh, did he summon more guys? Yeah, he summoned Aru. Okay.
Yeah. Again, illusion. Because Aru is not a man.
New.
You are a mangy runt.
I love how he killed his own charmed girl. He is like destroyed
that's
her.
Good. That was so good. Yeah, that was really good. Okay, so I'm going with the Rain of Arrows. See what I can do here. Not much, but I can.
I mean, come on. Not much?
Yeah. Just
holy moly.
1200 damage to Aru. And now let's see what I can do to the Trife. A critical. It's okay.
I mean, that was like 800 damage as well.
Yeah, plus the critical.
Yeah. Oh, did
she's
heal?
Healing. Yeah, it's okay. Got this.
Oh.
Maybe I don't.
She became air, so I think she is... Oh, frozen though, but...
That oughta
there
hurt.
We go.
Oh, she's almost dead, okay.
Yeah.
Then I probably will be able to kill her and Aru if you drop it down to low health with my splintered arrow.
So she is damaged, there's no point in doing that. Are you also weak to Earth, Aru, or what's going on with you? Yeah, still air resistance. Let's see if you can do this, maybe. Over here. There we go. No, because I don't have action points for that. Why did I go over here?
Go away. Go away.
Do this instead.
You're going to get into trouble.
I'm going to get into trouble. Jayans. He's used to that now.
And just another foot just flew across my screen. And Ikara.
Yeah, she decided to join in as well.
You were the best champions to be found. How pathetic.
Oh. And nobody got feared, so that's good.
We all got, I think, didn't we get immune to fear?
I don't know.
I
think the only one who's gotten feared is Medora.
Yeah, and she's far away, so it's fine.
Yeah.
Blessings of the void upon you.
She doesn't
our
shut up,
savior.
Does she?
No.
That was a heal.
That was a heal, yeah.
Yeah, very little though.
Yeah.
And fortified.
Of course.
I got a fix for that.
Yeah.
Pathetic.
Yeah, they're not doing much. They're just trying their best, I guess. Make your demise!
And now
in
let's
all
see.
Of existence,
can you shut up?
The best
oh, she said that
found.
Three times or something.
Already,
now.
Yeah. Silver arrow goes for the Trife. So now he's got lowered armor.
Awesome. So I'm guessing I'm gonna go focus Arhu. Oh, I crippled him.
That was nice. I mean, he's gonna cast spells.
The source is strong in this
well, he's
one.
Dead.
No,
or
he's
well,
not gonna cast spells,
not
yeah.
So much.
Whatever,
that did a trick.
Call that, since he's already dead, I guess, or summoned
so many
or something.
Action points.
Yeah. I guess, yes, give Ikara a little slap. Nope, missed that, okay.
Just don't let her be too sad about not being the center of attention. She's not that kind of girl, though.
No. Let's see, this Blaze should remove the healing. It glory. Did, awesome. So he's not healing anymore.
Who's oiling all of this place this up?
This is summons. It's Ikara and Arhu. I don't know why, but they keep doing that.
Yeah.
So let's see. Okay, let's see if this works. I'm gonna try to mute Ikara and see. Yeah, she's silenced. Let's see if that also goes for speech, but I doubt it, but hopefully.
Yeah. That would be a good thing, actually, if the game did that. That would be a really good, nice
yeah,
attempt
that would
to
actually, yeah, exactly. He's really muted. On mute.
Yeah, she hasn't talked.
Oh. No, she didn't do anything.
So that was a good spell. That was the best spell ever in the game.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh.
So, yeah. I got Firefly here, a new spell that apparently somebody gave me. Thank you.
Yeah, I think that has to do with your crossbow or something.
Oh, yeah, might be that. So let's see. I'm going to cast this.
Oh, Spidey, welcome.
And I'm going to cast a Charming Arrow that I rarely use, but I want Zandalore to be on our side. And
he's immune to charm, though.
Yeah. Well, it did a little bit of damage.
Yep.
There's that.
There's that. At least it's something. Let's see if we can cripple. Cripple failed. Did still do some good damage.
Madara's probably going to be able to just go in there and kick some
yeah,
ass.
I think so, when it's her
void.
Turn.
Oh, no!
First, the void will take you. And
well,
then it will
she did change at least
existence.
What she was saying, I guess.
Nice.
So do this, and then do that.
Give up already!
And then do this, I think, even though she's muted, but let's freeze her as well.
Okay. Oh, Madara's stunned! Damn it.
Oh, she is?
She is.
Let's see, do I have something to fix that?
Yeah, she'll go next turn if you could, but...
No, I don't.
Otherwise...
So lower resistance. Let's see if we can do that. How big area is that? Not too much. Let's go over here.
Yeah, probably should just focus on killing the Trife first. Yeah. He's gonna keep summoning guys.
You fail on everyone except Ikara. Nice.
Well, she's still... Yeah, healthy enough.
Nope. I mean, Yang couldn't do anything, so he's just gonna give himself a shield.
And become fire.
Yeah. And the Trife is gonna... Did he just get rid of the shield, I guess?
He got rid of... I think so, and he got rid of Spidey as well.
Yeah, Spidey was hit for 10,000 crushing damage.
Yeah, that was the destroy summon or
destroy
something.
Destroy summon, yeah.
Okay, let's do this.
There you go.
And let's do the barrage. Very fancy attack. There we go. No crit though.
Right to the face.
And that's that for my turn.
Ruin to the power of four.
Oh, it missed so many. Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Well,
okay, Madara can kill.
The crippled.
9,000 experience. That's very little.
Let's see what this is. It's a horror crystal. Holy moly.
It's the wrong way around as well.
Yep.
Finally, he is dead. The trickster, the instigator is no more.
Yeah, and Madara, you've talked too much this game, so.
But you've done the Otta proud.
Perhaps, if he is lucky, death is indeed a void, and he'll have what he desired.
Yeah.
I don't care in the least what awaits those who oppose our existence. Mm-hmm. They must cease to exist so that we may be.
Indeed.
Yeah. I got materialistic, right? Yes.
Yep.
I was gonna say, how the hell is that spiritual? Man, and materialistic is a little bit weird as well, but yeah.
Yeah. Well, still.
Okay, so I'm gonna identify
Lucky
all of this.
Lucky find!
And we still haven't found Sigurd's beard. I gotta search that.
Oh.
I gotta look that up in the wiki or something.
That is gonna be the end game item that we're gonna find when we kill the last boss. It's gonna be Sigurd's beard.
It's gonna be the actual last boss. It's gonna be the beard. Just thumping around, being all beardly.
Yeah, and your guy's gonna be so happy that he finally found it. And then it's gonna kill us.
Yep. Just smother us to death. Mm. With all its beardy and bits of chipped potatoes and all this sort of stuff.
Yep.
That's what beards do.
Yeah, they get stuck. Or stuff gets stuck in it.
Nice weapon here.
Oh.
And a nice staff here. And a nice helmet here, though, although it probably isn't. And a nice robe that goes for Yan. And there we go.
Okay. Just gonna give them a quick look. Okay.
Yeah, they aren't amazing. Yeah. They're good. I mean, they're generally good loot for a boss.
Yeah.
Basically,
indeed.
The boss responsible for the release of the void. If I am correct.
Yes, you are. Indeed.
Do you want to say before you touch that thing?
We're gonna destroy it.
We're gonna destroy it. Okay.
But still, a quick save. Oh, it only took one hit. We did it. We saved the universe.
And the game is done. Oh.
Yay. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Leandra's playground. Nicer. Yeah.
Oh.
Were we here? Conra. No. Sandalore. Oh, it's so nice. Oh, it's so nice.
Ooh.
Excuse me. Oh, that. Look at that.
Yeah.
The mist. Oh, it's so pretty.
Hmm.
Oh, you're talking. Sorry.
Sandalore is talking to me. Let's see. Horror sleep, but not so much that I could force myself to end the nightmare. Oh. So they followed us, apparently. They're here as well. Hmm.
You must have triggered our waking yourselves. Tell me, what happened?
Well, within this dream we met a figure from our past, and we faced the Trife.
Mm-hmm. Of course. The fact that you're here now means you must have bested him.
In the dream.
Conquered the trickster in his own element.
Dream.
Well done. Without his aid, Leandra will be all the more susceptible to our intervention.
So horror sleep is what we just experienced, I guess.
Yes. A more malevolent form of magic I can hardly imagine. It shouldn't surprise me that Leandra was capable of inflicting it upon us. And yet, those locked in that terrible state are doomed to relive their worst nightmares over and over forever. Most never realize they're dreaming. Much less summon the strength to defeat that which torments them.
So, were all of the entities that we met, were they also dreaming? Like,
That makes sense, that even the cats and all that?
Yeah.
Oh, does that mean that Sam is dead?
I don't know, maybe that is his worst nightmare, to die and to be without his wife.
I don't know.
Let's see, what of Ikara? Yeah, Ikara's over there and she hasn't woken up yet.
She's over there?
She's just right up in front of Madora. Lying on the ground.
Oh, there she is. There she is.
Because the nightmare was of your mind's material, your waking should have triggered hers as well. She'll likely awaken at any moment.
Oh, okay.
But before she does, Source Hunter, I must ask you something vital.
The answer is no.
Yeah, well, we're just gonna kill this guy and then we're gonna get over with doing for people's asking questions.
Ikara is desperate to rejoin the Forge of Souls between her sister and herself. She believes that doing so will redeem Leandra. She believes she is strong enough to overcome the darkness that has overtaken her sister. I am less certain. Ikara is a sorcerer more powerful than any I have ever known, until Leandra. I am not at all convinced that Ikara is capable of controlling her sister, and I fear rejoining their souls may in fact only strengthen Leandra. Normally, two forged souls live bonded, though separate, in their respective bodies. It is my fear that the rival powers within these sisters will create something new. Perhaps a third, or perhaps a single entity, neither totally Ikara nor Leandra.
Yeah, I've seen enough Dragon Ball to know where this is going.
Indeed. So let's see, to think that Ikara would take such a risk after all Leandra's done.
Ikara has suffered terribly at the hands of her sister, as have we all. But still, Ikara's love has never wavered. Not when Leandra and I betrayed her. And not even now that she has nearly caused the destruction of the realm.
Yeah, you do.
I don't know if I will ever know a love like that. I helped myself to a flake of their light. And look at all that's happened in the aftermath.
You helped yourself to some booty, that's what you did. Call it what you want, but you went
just
for the booty.
About to say, that is what happened. You can just sugarcoat it as much as you want to.
Yep.
Some powers I will never understand.
Oh boy.
I should say no more.
The power of booty.
Please, no word to Ikara of what I said. But when the time comes, I hope you'll heed my warning.
We'll see. Oh.
It's...
Yeah, Ikara woke up and talked to you.
Oh, thank the gods. That was grueling, to say the very least. My sister certainly has a sense of drama, doesn't she? And very little good taste. That inn, of all places. That night. Not sure you suffered as equally as the rest of us, Zandalor, but I suppose we're quite past the time for accusations. Let's move on. Leandra is likely waiting for us even now. We will need to weaken her before we can use the spell to repair our Soulforge guardians. She's far too powerful now to subject to such volatile magic. But once subdued, the spell should be entirely effective.
Yeah, she wants to go through with the plan.
Yeah, apparently.
I'm gonna confront her though, what do you think?
Yeah, I think that's a good idea.
So, Ikara, are you sure you want to go through with this? Forging your soul with your sisters may have untold consequences.
These I will gladly face. If it means there's even a remote chance of saving her. I've already lost my sister once. If I can help it, I won't lose her again.
Yeah. Okay. That's reason enough. And if that doesn't go too well, we can kill them both. So.
Yeah, exactly. Well, we don't care. We just kill people.
Yeah, basically. I mean, she will die, but yeah, apparently she doesn't have much to live for.
Yeah.
Doesn't have a cat. She doesn't have Zandalor. Well, Zandalor's gonna... Yeah, there's plenty of fish in the sea, I suppose. Oh, boy.
There's only this portal here.
Okay, I was gonna say we got teleported, but nope.
Nope.
Zandalor is with us. Oh, they're both with us.
Yeah, they're following us for some reason. I guess they wanna join the fighting as well.
Oh, this place looks cool. Yeah. It's gonna be a battle here.
I was just about to say, it's too big for not being a battle here.
Okay, I've learned my lesson. I'm gonna stay well and far away from this. And Medora's gonna be right there.
Ikara. Zandalor.
Why is she talking to me?
How long it's been.
Do you
it
hear her right now?
It does my heart good to stand before you both.
Leandra?
One last time.
Quite a bit easier to get a good look at you without a bloody icicle in the way, Leandra dear. You're looking well, in any case. Slaughter and destruction quite become you.
Forgive me for that, sister. I feared that you would endanger us both before the crucial moment. If I had known that I'd already become too powerful for the end of your life to cause the end of mine, I might have spared you the indignity.
It's true, then. Our soul forge is broken.
Nearly so, yes. With forces of such tremendous power sharing my soul and mind, yours has simply loosened its grip. But we were never meant to be so joined, sister. It was only the spit and string of childhood panic that bound us. Now, we are free.
I don't want to be free of you, Leandra. I never have. We are a single whole, you and I. Without you, I am weak. And without me, you've lost your way, sister. The slaughter of the imps.
Mm-hmm.
The sacrifice of so many by your immaculates.
Well, I killed them.
How can you
we
say
killed
you act of your
we
own
did,
will?
Yeah.
You are no murderer.
But it's her fault.
Yep.
Wake up. I am what I am. But what we are about to become is greater than all of that.
You mean you intend to destroy us?
Ah, he speaks. Let me clarify, dearest Sandalor. There is a difference between destruction and oblivion. You destroyed our family and left its fragments struggling for breath in your wake. I intend to erase it completely, to wipe it clean from existence. No more suffering. No more sorrow. We will all find perfect peace at last.
I never intended to do wrong by you, Leandra. I loved you. Both of you. Then as I do now.
Enough! Both of you! All of you! Enough! This ends here and now. The more you struggle, the more this will hurt. I don't want to hurt you. Don't you see that?
Right. Yeah.
It's a little late for that.
Okay, so should we be prepared? Because this is going to be a battle here.
Yeah, I think so too.
Okay, so I have control of Medora. And I... Where am I right now? Why am I so close? Damn it.
Yeah. Okay.
Are we ready?
I'm ready.
Okay. And the fireworks are off as well.
Nice.
You heard that?
Yeah, I heard a little bit, yeah. Mm-hmm. I was wondering what was going on.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So I'm not sure if it picked up on my microphone, but here we go.
A bargain was struck.
Nice.
Now arise and aid me one final time.
Ooh. Ooh. Yeah.
Okay. Elementals. Oh, they have names.
Yeah. Arnvul Yarlogot Vagrim.
And they seem to be the right way around.
Oh, what? Void Knight's improved initiative. Oh.
Yeah. Okay, it's a good thing that they're all stuck together, because I'm going to rain arrows down on them.
Oh, they did a lot of damage, Medora.
Mm-hmm. We're going to need buffs.
Oh, and Void Aura.
Oh, that's bad.
I'm going to need to remove that. Oh, Burning Fail, though. Nice.
Yeah, she's immune, I think. No, she's not.
Nope. And giving Void Aura to her, so...
Can you guys please stop that?
Oh, he is big. He's really big. I didn't think he was that big.
Yep. Okay, so he's invulnerable. I am going to try and cast Death Knight. Wait a minute. Remove Death Knight immunity within a radio. That's not the one that I want.
No, I don't know if it... So, It says they have Void Aura for 2 turns. I don't think that's going to... We can remove that. I don't know, though.
Okay, let's do this.
Okay, so you killed
three
four of them.
Four?
No, the Void Knights. I think there were 4 of them. 2 of them were standing real close to each other, and they died.
Okay, and Vegrim is almost dead.
Yep.
So I could do 2 things. I could improve our luck, or I could kill Vegrim. What do you think? Let me see. Can I improve our luck?
So let's see. Sandler, Ikara, me, Medora. Medora is not going to be going, though, but Jahan. So Leander, we have a...
Yeah.
Go look. Boost us up.
What? Go look?
Yeah, go luck.
Oh, yeah, but the problem is I don't have enough action points.
Go look.
Yeah.
Did you fool us?
Oh, I need 1 more action point. Yeah, I didn't know. Sorry.
Oh, unlucky.
So, yeah, let me do this. Might work.
How many eyes does a bull have?
Okay, they're both invulnerable. That's why they didn't take damage.
There you are. Good as new and not a moment too soon.
Oh, Ikara.
Oh, she's nice.
Yeah.
I like her.
I'll take care of those embers.
Well, she is still talking a lot, though.
Yeah, it's fine.
Oh, she tried to freeze Medora to get rid of the burning.
Yeah.
And burn my eyes, so you have +2 perception.
Nice, man, she is good at this.
Yeah. Why did she fortify you, though?
Yeah, because she's not good at this.
You. She is having some mixed...
Intellects.
Yeah. So let's see, let me go over here, and then I'm going to continue with our boosting and doing stuff.
Oh, wait a minute. Everybody except for these three had Void Aura.
Yeah.
So that's why they didn't die.
Yep, exactly.
Yeah, I'm going to use Survivor's Karma next turn.
Yep.
That is going to come... Where am I? Over there. Yeah, they're going to attack before, though.
Yep.
But all of them. It's good, though.
Let's see. How far are they? Can we make a try, since Jan can't do much? Let's see. No, invalid target for getting rid of Void Aura.
Yeah.
Okay.
Just go with summons, go with buffs, that sort of stuff.
So I'm gonna see what they are. No, don't attack.
Oh.
Why would I do that? I'm gonna look at what they're weak versus. So air, don't use air. Good job, Jan.
Didn't make a difference.
Nope. Okay, so Leandra is not weak versus anything. She's just strong versus earth and fire. Doesn't matter really. She has no talents. Oh, poor Leandra. No, we need to be mean about that.
She has no talents. All she ever did was be the sister of Leandra. Of Ikara, sorry.
So
I see two talents that are pretty nice from up here. Yeah. It's all about the personalities.
Yep, indeed. I was about to say it's all about... No, what was that? Perspective, I guess.
Oh, perspective. Okay, so what's she gonna do?
Yeah, summon even more Void
this
Knights.
Rot your soul.
And I spent my ricochet.
Oh yeah, that's right, on one guy. Well, he's dead, so that's good.
I wonder if this is the end boss.
Yeah, she is doing a lot of summons. Oh, everywhere. And you are blinded, of course.
No problem. I don't think it matters much.
No, you're having a bucket on your head. I'm feeling like you're closing your eyes when you're shooting anyways. You
need to I should be immune to blindness.
Yeah, exactly.
Hear that, Sauce Hunter? The end is calling you. Answer it.
No, I don't think they're calling for us.
We're the sausages hunter. Sausage hunters.
Sausage hunters.
Let me see. I'm going to be able to attack them if I go for it this way. Let's see what I can do here. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do this.
Mm-hmm.
Like so.
Oh, nice.
Okay.
Stunned. Oh.
And now, yeah, I should have gone with the karma thing. Can't really do much from here. Okay, I'm gonna save my action points.
Yep. What is Sandalro gonna do this time? It's his turn. Oh.
Yeah, we got their help. Oh. We need to, get.
Yes.
Get to use that.
Yep, he has shielded himself though. Oh,
nice.
He almost didn't do anything.
Yeah, well, it's a little bit.
Yeah, and she got rid of your blindness. You're not blind anymore.
Thank you.
So let's see, what can I do? I can do this to Medora, but that is a waste because one of the turns is not going to matter since they're having Void Aura still.
Her?
I was thinking about doing that as well. So let's see, that is 500 health in one turn. This is three turn. Let's do this.
Because what I'm going to do with her is I'm going to go right to the middle of the Void Knights. Hopefully I won't get stunned.
Yeah.
And I don't think I will.
Nope.
She's stunned, though.
She is stunned again, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
That was unlucky.
That was unlucky as crap, yeah.
So let's see. But this should get rid of that, though, hopefully. But it might get rid of the healing. Nope. Yeah. Vitality's boosted, though, but no healing.
Okay. Is she going to be right after you, though? I'm not sure. It shows on my initiative bar that she's going after. Oh, what is that?
I'm giving her a shield.
Oh, that's cool.
So let's see. They are immortal, but are they resistant to status effects still?
They are. Don't attack them.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Yeah.
Well, he only had a few action points left.
Okay, so Medora is not going to be able to do much.
No.
Okay.
Oh, and she didn't do anything almost.
Void Aura again.
Okay.
But it's not a problem because we need to focus fire anyway. Unless. Yeah. Okay, that's fine. Good. As long as he doesn't cast that on that guy.
Yeah.
We should be okay. Okay, so. We're coming up on the end of the episode as well.
Mm-hmm.
I think I'm gonna cast this and say goodbye. How about that?
Yeah, and on a lucky note.
Mm-hmm. So, yeah, I don't really know if this is gonna be the last boss of the game. But hopefully the next episode is going to be a full one, and we're not going to be cut short.
Yep.
But for now, we hope you guys have enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye!